first thing to do is contact law enforcement or the police. Secondly, take pictures of the vehicles, the scene, whatever's there. Third, if there are witnesses, get their names and their contact information. Fourth, get medical attention. And fifth, when you see a doctor or an emergency room nurse, make sure and tell them everything that you're feeling and how things happened. Finally, contact an attorney, and do that before you ever contact the insurance company.